One. Welcome to Weekend Update. I'm Michael Che.
I'm Colin Jost. Earlier today, an American fighter jet shot down a suspected Chinese surveillance balloon that had been spotting crossing the United States, officially ending history's most complicated gender reveal party. And bad news for China, it's a girl. Chinese officials condemned the U.S. decision to destroy the surveillance balloon, saying it was a civilian aircraft. Okay, but even civilian aircrafts can be extremely dangerous.
The revised